API is a global company. We have representation throughout the world, specialising in premium markets. So we look at and identify those categories within the drinks, tobacco, confectionery, and some of the main, I'd say, premium skincare as well. For the past year, we've been highlighting what the key trends are. It's something the company has not done before. So rather than saying these are our new portfolio, these are our new effects, we've started to tie in with retailer, with global trends. So we now, as a company, which is different, specifically suggest techniques or surface trends, effects to certain companies, printers, design agencies, or brand managers. So that's quite unique in itself. We can help our clients to develop their innovation program, or we present, if you like, an innovation plan for the year ahead. And that basically is what is new, what is available. And then we can target and then streamline later on, specifically to a project they may be working on. People have only just started now to trust, I think, what we're saying and what we're doing through example of successful projects. They've started to take me into their development program, share their ideas. Before, they've been quite secretive, and rightly so. But they know now we are a unique bolt-on to a team. So it's our interest for them to be successful. So we're developing alongside them right from the beginning, not just at the end. Lots going on at the moment, because where we would be probably working on 10, 15 projects at a time, we've now got 50 to 100 projects of the spark of what is new, what is going on. And so it's the spark we're really interested in, and what we can do, something different, and how we can make a project or a product stand out from shelf. So yeah, competition, what the competitors are doing, and what can we do to, you know, a step ahead from what people are doing. So yeah, this is almost the role I've got with API. It's allowed me to kind of bring together all the experience. So working as a technologist, a designer within marketing and cosmetics, I'm now talking to people in all those divisions, and I understand what is missing or what help they may need. So as part of our creative development process, our service, I now identify comfortably. So there's no pressure, there's no competition, so it's a perfect marriage, if you like.